President Museveni's decision to give special funding to the ghetto youth in Kampala is intended to uplift the welfare of the poorest and unemployed youth living in slums, as well as use their groups to tackle insecurity in the areas. President Museveni interacted with the youth at the function, which was held at Kololo Independence Grounds, where he officially launched their circle groups. The president has directed that the youth circle groups in the ghetto be given special funds, starting with 100 million shillings to each of the 12 circle groups in Kampala.
Ngenda kutandika ne million ne chikumi mu buli circle. Atezo ezo million chikumi ndozo. Million echikumi zientade mubuli sako ezo ndozo bwe munazikozesa obulungi ngenda kwongera mu sente ezisingawo.
He further tasked them to utilize the funds and gave them assurance that once they are well utilized, he will add them more funding. Museveni further implored the youth to acquire entrepreneurship skills for job creation, engage in commercial agriculture, industries and ICT.
Kubwerusoka bwe bulumi n'obulunzi obukola sente ate obulimu ekibalo. Ekyo twakibagamba dda, era abantu ab'omu byalo abawuliriza okuwabula okwo kati bali bulungi balina sente. Ekubo ly'okubiri ge makolero.
On a lighter note, President Museveni decided to sing for the youth some of the old mobilization songs.
Kino kyekiseera bwe tulina okulwana omu biseera by'omu maaso tufuna emirembe. Kino kyekiseera bwe tulina okulwana omu biseera by'omu maaso tufuna emirembe.
The ghetto youth appreciated the president for finally coming to their aid and promised to do away with all the bad ghetto vices.
Tusime nyo sebo President Museveni, twebaza nyo kubanga wachi watuise wano.
The minister for Kampala, Hajat Minsa Kabanda, applauded the president for supporting the youth.
Tulibasanyufu nyo ngaba ghetto okubantu tukulabyeko. Era tulibasanyufu ngabulinga bwa mindi. Yawe kiseresi tuwali mukulembeze ya yata ambude kubanga wa ghetto.
The director of crime intelligence in the Uganda Police Force, Brigadier Damulira Serunjoji, who is behind coordinating and mobilizing the ghetto youth for transformation in Kampala, explained that they have fully trained them on how best they can run their circle groups.
We have also trained them to run those circles. We conducted a one-week seminar at Chitande Primary School, where we got facilitators from the Ministry of Trade, Industry and Cooperatives, the UPDF Wazalendo Circle, the Police Exodus Circle, and the other facilitators who imparted useful knowledge to the youth.
Besides training, they have educated them on patriotism, avoiding politics of identity, but most importantly, helped to identify their talents through skilling them. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.